You can't get any rest in a hotel. They're knocking on the door all day long. You check into the hotel, the minute you check in, you put the do not disturb sign on, that means nothing. There they are. Housekeeping. 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 I know it says do not disturb, but housekeeping. Housekeeping. Would you like some more towels? No, I have about 100 towels right now. What man is going through 100 towels a day? Yes, this is Mr. Meaney in room 4109. Could you send up more washcloths, please? I can't get clean today. Housekeeping. You can't even open up a window in a hotel anymore. What happened? Years ago, you check in, open up the window, get the other guy's stink out of the room. You can't do that anymore. You can't open up a window. What happened? Did Kennedy say something about that when he was doing his moon talk? Besides going to the moon before the end of the decade, I want hotel windows sealed up across America. I come from a family who drinks. I don't want my brothers falling out of windows. Don't be saying the Kennedys drink. They'll sue us and we'll lose the goddamn house. Housekeeping. Housekeeping. Would you like the bed down? No, I'm still in the bed. Been trying to get a nap in all day, but you've been banging on the goddamn door. Housekeeping. Housekeeping. Would you like a chocolate? Come on, take a chocolate. Take a chocolate. I don't want the chocolate. If you're not in the room, they leave the chocolate on the pillow. I don't like that. You come home late at night, you've had a couple of drinks, you don't see the chocolate. You're waking up 4 or 5 o'clock in the morning. Oh, yeah. Ah!